Dear students, we are going to solve the question. If each pair of opposite sides of a quadrilateral is equal, then it is a parallelogram. So we have given a quadrilateral A, B, C, D with AB is equal to CD and AD is equal to BC. We have to prove it that it is a, this A, B, C, D is a parallelogram. For this, we take the construction. AC. How is diagonal called joint AD? Joint AC. Or BD. One of these two diagonals. We have to join them. So we join this diagonal AC. There becomes two triangles. That is ABC and ACD. So in proof, we take two triangles in two triangles A, B, C and A, C, D. A, C, D. So in these two triangles, we can see this A, B side is equal to C, D side. It is given. Go A, B is equal to C, D. It is given. Also, this B, C, side B, C is equal to side A, side BC is equal to side AD. It is also given. Now, in these two triangles, one side is common, that is AC. AC is equal to AC. It is common. So, three sides of one triangle are equal to three sides of the other triangle. Therefore, by rule first, by action, side, that means three sides of one triangle, this triangle are equal to the three sides of this triangle, that means A, B, C and A, C, D. By action SSS, triangles are congruent. When these two triangles are congruent, we can say this angle, angle BAC, angle, or we can write triangle ABC first, congruent triangle ACD, then we can say angle BAC is equal to angle ACD. ACD. These are alternate interior angles. Now, students, you know when two alternate angles are equal, two alternate interior angles are equal. Say here, we can see here, if this angle is equal to this angle, we can say this side, this line segment, DC, it is parallel to AB. When alternate angles are equal, then lines are parallel, or when lines are parallel, then alternate angles are equal. Here we have alternate angles are equal, then we can say this AB parallel CD. AB parallel CD. Also, we know AB is equal to CD. AB is equal to, we already know it. Go in the, when a quadrilateral has one pair of opposite sides equal and parallel, when one pair, that is this pair, AB and CD, is a pair of opposite sides is equal and parallel, when these are equal and parallel, then it is a parallelogram. So we can say this quadrilateral. Now we can write when one pair of opposite sides of a quadrilateral are is equal and also parallel, then the quadrilateral is a parallelogram. Hence, quadrilateral ABCD is a parallelogram. That is proved. Hence proved. Which we have proved it. So, we prove this that if each pair of opposite sides of a quadrant is equal, then it is a parallelogram. So we prove it by these two triangles when they become congruent to each other by side action, then we can write this angle is equal to this angle. They are alternating these angles. So when these are alternating these angles, these two sides are parallel, AB and CD. They are parallel to each other and they are also equal to each other. Hence, ABCD is a parallelogram.